Now we're going to pair the RHA wireless flight adapter with my RHA wireless Bluetooth headphones. So basically all you do is press on this side button until that white light goes on. As you can see, the white light is blinking, and then eventually it will turn to blue. And that's when you know that you are all connected to your wireless headphones or wireless devices.